Soon after the defeat of Nazism, the Iron Curtain was erected by the Soviet Communist regime. For nearly 30 years, the Berlin Wall closed off East Germans' access to West Berlin. Many risked their lives attempting to flee from East to West Germany. With the collapse of communism in the late 1980s, the Berlin Wall was opened in November 1989.